So what we're doing here is removing burr comb. So that's comb the bees build above the frames. We're doing this because we're going to put another box on top. And if we put the box on top and there's the burr comb, it could end up squishing bees. So we take it off before we add a new box.